Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.
We're going to carry a little extra attitude on any day. Let it be National Girlfriends Day. Hey, everybody. I am your girlfriend for the next hour and hopefully beyond. My name is Jennifer Coffey. And I can't remember if we've ever celebrated this day here at QVC before, although honestly, haven't we kind of been doing that for 34 years now, right? Like every day, right? National Girlfriends Day is, of course, the day to celebrate our best gal pals, and I count you among them. And we've got a lot of treats going on for that. For one, 4 easy pays on all women with control, which just happens to be my entire hour. Oh, and 4 easy pays on Diamondique as well. But if you shop with your Q card, we often do this on the weekends. It's an extra treat, 6 easy monthly payments on everything you shop. And if you open up that Q card today, we're going to bounce back $40 to your account after your first purchase. Yes, it is all about women with control and a little bit of attitude and our today's special value. So with 40,000 orders already, let's talk about the best find of the day. Now, I am wearing the duster with her jeans right now. And truth be told, if I told you that this duster was $55.46, I think most of us would kind of be like, yeah, I mean, Renee's Maxis and dusters, we love them so much. This is so much more than just the duster, though. It comes with a maxi dress, a sleeveless maxi dress. Both pieces for $56.46, 4 easy monthly payments of $14.12. Now, it is 3 in the afternoon, so I should share with you that there are a lot of sizes and even one choice entirely that is completely gone. If you love the one that I'm wearing right now, it's called Menswear, and it comes with the black dress. And we also offer it in a petite option as well. 4 easy monthly payments of $14.12. Here's what I encourage. QVC.com to check out all the colors, because it will be a feeding frenzy when we finally get to that in just a few minutes. Now, oh, especially in the regular? Okay, got it. That's bad news. Now, this is Renee Greenstein. So you know when she brings us a today's special value, in 2020, she's going to have the matching face covering. Now, I know she's been talking about this all day long, but this is the official presentation. You've not seen the item number yet. This is a set of 3 cloth face coverings. So you're going to get 2 prints and 1 solid. So obviously, I'm wearing it in the menswear, and that's going to come with the solid as well. You get all 3 for $32.25. Easy pay of $8.06, and they're adjustable. I will, hey, wait, let me make sure you can hear me on this one. This is not going to last the show, all right? Anytime we offer face coverings, they almost always sell out, and we don't have a lot of these to go around. So QVC.com, if you want to check out all the choices right now.
Oh, yes. I mean, this was something that I saw when I was in South Korea. I think the South Korean designers are so inspirational. And I saw a woman walking down the street, and I went like, wait a minute. And I ran, and I said, what is that? What is that? And it was all pieced. I mean, that's not a print. This is all basically like doing carpet or what have you. It's all different pieces. Oh, and excuse me, Deanna.
With her beret.
Okay, look at how, look at the beret, but look at that jacket. This is like an artisan denim jacket. And then if you look at the ruching at the waist, look at that.
I've never seen that in a denim jacket before.
Fringy. With all that fringy, look at how fabulous that is.
This is good. So, well, that's kind of a problem with traditional denim jackets, is that they look like a box when you put them on. They're just cut off at the bottom. And so I love that this has that. Actually, wait, I'm just realizing this because I just put it on now, and I saw it on Deanna when we saw her from the front, that you get that kind of cinching in at the waist.
Yes.
And it isn't just from the cut of it. It's because of, look at this. Speaking of attitude, there's that attitude going
right
on back there.
So
you have
like
that little bit of ruching.
A quilting patchwork with that ruching. Look at how fabulous it looks on you. You know what?
Great.
You leave it open, it still gives you that ruching of the waist. It gives you that cinching without you buttoning it.
I love, love, love. And I love that you get that coming and going look. And it's giving me kind of like 80s retro vibe just a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
And I love the wash of this denim too, because it already has that kind of worn and you know, you've had it forever feel. But let's not forget the fit and the stretch in this too. So it's not borrowed from the boys in the sense that it's, you know, practically 100% cotton. This is 68% cotton, 25% rayon, and 7% polyester. So it has this worn and broken in and soft wash feel to it. And it's also not too thick. So this is actually giving me really good transition vibes. I can wear it right now.
Oh, yes, and it's garment wash, so that enzyme washing goes, get a pull on, denim. No belt loops, no pocket, nothing. Look at how clean that looks on. And I love it with the dusted today. But this is like lipo in a jean.
Right.
And it looks like a trouser.
But see how
black.
They stretch and they're not puckering into, you know, parts of my leg as I'm moving.
Right.
You have mobility. You know, if you have the wider calf or wider thighs or the booty going on or the hips going on, it doesn't matter. The fabric is going to find you. And
stretches?
I was showing everybody that blue, we call it blue tech because it used to be bright blue. And this is the equivalent of those hands
right.
holding you right here
exactly.
all the way around. But it doesn't line the entirety of the pants. So you're not wearing something that's fully lined and really stiff. It's got that stretch, that motion. I can move in them. But here's the key. With most jeans, the second I do this, as soon as I stand up again, I've completely stretched them out because they're 99 cotton one span if we're lucky, right? Now, when I get back up, they are the same original pants that I started with. And it doesn't matter what your figure, what your shape is, what your height is even, because we offer them in petite, regular, and tall. You're going to get that perfect fit every single time. And you can wear them with your tunics because there's no button or zipper to get in the way. You can wear them with a shorter top because they're more of a pant than they are a legging or jegging. They're kind of everything, which is why it's so great to have them at less than $45 on an easy pay of $11 in workout pants. Not because I'm always working out. It's because they kind of make you feel like you have your life together,
yeah.
right?
Right.
I mean, if
exactly.
it's National Girlfriend's Day,
like
I'm just going to put that out there, right? You know, when you look in the mirror and you turn around, you go, hey, my butt looks good today, right? Or you feel like, oh, I don't have to go like
right.
suck it in all the time. It's pulling me in. Folks, it's for right or for wrong or if it makes sense or not. You know, when you have clothes that fit you properly, and this is Renee's mission, you just feel like you have your act together. And in 2020, I need that feeling more than ever before. So let me take you through the wash. And that's it. I'm over the top. I want all of them, especially the way you're mixing and matching. Speaking of run for your money, look at Deanna right now. She's wearing the noir with the ginger. And I love it with the fedora, and it's giving me boho vibes. It's so, so chic, right? Or like Renee said before, maybe you pick up my menswear that comes with the black dress, and Deanna would wear the black dress with the black duster and the black hat and gorgeous gold jewelry, and she's going out on the town, right? Dress this up to the